Akamai Connected Cloud is a massively distributed edge and compute platform that enables securing, computing, and delivering content over the internet. So we've had a few iterations of our backbone over the years, upgrading as we required more density, more capacity between our network. And this is the first time that we've made a material topological change to our backbone. We went through an RFP process and we had selected Juniper's PTX 10K8 to essentially act as our spine between those core data center facilities in each market. Along with that, we're using Juniper's PTX 1001 36MR as more of our leaf-facing devices. Combined with our new routing and switching architecture, we're also using pluggable ZR coherent optics from Juniper and standardizing on 400 gig across all of our data centers. So we're really proud that we've been able to achieve a 4x increase in our in-metro capacity where this new architecture is deployed. Ultimately, the traditional DWDM layer was simplified. We've reduced our overall power consumption. Our physical footprints have also been reduced, and we've reduced the number of cross connects that are required between all the different devices. So ultimately, we have a more scalable infrastructure with a lowered OpEx and CapEx. We've ultimately reduced the number of active devices that are in our network path, since the wavelength tuning is now taking place in our pluggable optics. It's one less device that's wired up, and from there, we're able to light up as many 400 gigs as possible. What's next to the organization is, you know, we've embarked on this aggressive journey to launch many more compute sites and grow the Akamai Connected Cloud. In the past 90 days, we've launched 14 new compute sites worldwide, and there's many more to come in the pipeline. And Juniper is playing a material role in getting all these sites connected.